Hi, I'm Sue Biraducci. I'm one of the literacy specialists in CSG's lower school. I would love to introduce the new spelling program to you because we are so excited about it. The first and second grade, this is what the spelling book looks like, primary spelling by pattern. Grade forms three and four, this is the what their book looks like. There are three additions to this, A, B, and C. It is a differentiated instruction and program, so we are able to put your child exactly where she belongs and where she needs to start. What is so thrilling about education right now is that there's a tremendous amount of scientific research and accountability involved. I've been a teacher for a long time, and spelling has always been very difficult to teach. It's been a hit or miss. Some children just seem to be able to spell very easily. Other children just never seem to get it. And we never had any reason why, and never any real firm way to remediate all children. The exciting part now is what we know about the brain and what happens when a child is trying to learn to spell. We know that there's many different parts of the brain, and what we do know now is that in order for a child to get to build their cognitive bank, so to speak, so they have a long-term memory of all the things that they need in order to spell any word, is that you need to involve the whole brain. And in order to do that, it's not that passive, here's a spelling book, here's 10 words, study them with your parents, and we'll take the test. And that way your brain will just start building. We know now that that is not how children learn. We know that children need to have a very full understanding of the structure of our language, and we know that it doesn't automatically happen without direct, explicit, and systematic instruction. We know that just a spelling list does not help them generate and use strategies that help them to be worldwide spellers, where they can spell any word and be able to be strategic in any language. We are so excited about this because now that we have this research and the science backing us, we feel much more competent, and I think you'll see a huge difference. These are the books that are going to be coming home. I welcome you to look at them. They're not only exciting, they are fun.